Hello, Hammerheads. Thanks for tuning in. Well, got this today, didn't I? Got a good idea what it is. Hey, let's have a look. Let's have a look, shall we? For once, it's surprisingly easy to open a package. Now then, what have we here? Yep. Album from Mum's a Witch. Rebecca Tonkin's Elemental Daughter. Oh, I knew there'd be a snag. Now I can't get into this bit. For fuck's sake. Hold on a minute. Wait there. Shit. This might do the trick. Yep, perfect for the job. Yeah, I'm expecting another CD as well. Manola's one. You know, whoever sent this, well, the post, obviously, there's two fucking cracks on it. Look at that. That's one of my pet hates. Cracks on fucking CD boxes. Ugh. Well, I can swap it for a box that's in a CD, though. That's crap somewhere. And I've got fucking thousands of them, let's face it. Well, anyway, I'm going to listen to this later and I'll probably do another video and review it. I've heard little bits of it here and there. Right, here's a track listing. Pure Rainbow, I Mean Every Word I Say, Elemental Daughter, Silent Summer, open bracket, Spoken Word by Vixen Violet, close bracket, Our Stars, Are You Okay, open bracket, duet with Caitlin McCormick, close bracket, Bleed, Miss Jealousy, Wind Scream. Is it wind? Yeah, it looks like an, the D's look like an O. Certainly not Wino Scream. I can't get enough of it. Wind Scream, open brackets, duet with Kersey, close brackets, Chains, open brackets, duet with Manolis, Paschalidis, close brackets. There's a lot of open and close brackets. The Long Haul. All rights reserved. Copyright 2016. And there's the credits. There's no lyrics. But like I say, I shall give it a listen. I will wrap my ears around it and I shall review it later. Yeah. Something to look forward to. See you later, Hammerheads.